spent the most money this year. I ain't made no money. I ain't even made over $100.
Theirs is twice the size of mine.
No.
Bonnie that said she stayed back and she said bad being bad okay. So it's a lot of breaking. You know what I'm saying?
Well, I know like three people live back in the field. I like my house too. You ain't gonna find nobody with a yard like that. Not back here, not the new home. Not in the city. Go out there and tour the country park and stuff. It's big and big. But the thing is, why would you have a big backyard? You put another house out there with a backyard at. And instead of having a house of $200,000, you have $400,000. You know what I mean?
No, you can
bring it. So you can set another house in my backyard and still have a nice backyard for both of us. You know what I mean? And like I said, my friends come in 2 feet all the way around the house. So think about it, you go all the way out. I mean, you can either put another house back there.
I always thought it was good. I felt like if I did want to do a daycare, get a little something built back there if I could do a daycare.
That's fine.
I'm in my house. You know what I'm
not that.
All back there. Get something built. And that'll be the next step of my house, but this will be the daycare, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, that would just shut that garage down and do it in the garage. For a little bit of money, you can easily just fill that garage. You're like, boom.
I'm
going to
figure it out.
Okay. Yeah, but I'm just saying that's what you want to do. You ain't hard to fill that garage. Garage, yeah, because everybody, you can expand the driveway, too. You know, so where that other driveway is, you can bring that old line towards the house. But like that man, he can hit the yard as man. He did. I mean, he looked like he did, but he's man.
Don't do it.
It's all over the place. Mary was out here and she had a drive last night. I said, yeah, this is a long time for me to be drinking and driving.
Anyway, that's
it. It's a lot of different places. We're going to have some.